chance. I'm fucking the world. I am in my pants. My Uncle G told me that I had a chance. So then I popped out and did it again and did it again and did it again. I cannot respect them. Where did he make therapy?
Soon as I press that button, nigga better get right. Let the ambulance come. Us too, when the light came, been through nothing. They free. Got at least one B in the oven. Sugar, my mental is
amazing, brother.
What's good, y'all? So in this video, I'm going to be reacting to, I wrote it down because I know I'll be forgetting it every time. That's my dog, if you can hear her crying. But Baby Keem featuring Kendrick Lamar, Family Ties. I don't think that Kendrick Lamar has came out with anything since his last feature on Busta Rhymes song, Look Over Your Shoulder, which was last year. And if y'all didn't know, J. Cole and Kendrick Lamar are my favorite rappers. So I'm very excited. And Kendrick Lamar just announced that he was going to do his last album on the TDE label. But I don't know if they talking about, like, last album, like, he about to retire or if he going to go independent type shit. I don't know. But anyways, I'm excited for the song, so let's get into it. We got our Black Kings. We love that.
Bitch, jump in that. Jump in that fire. Jump in that bitch.
I love starting off. And I might have to pause frequently just for the, you know, copyright is a bitch. But I love the aesthetic already. Like, I don't know the photography terms, so I don't know what I'm talking about. But you feel me? Like, how it's like videos, pictures coming in while the video going. I don't know. Very abstract.
Take him to the potty, he's a nerd. Pop out, I ain't seen niggas hit corners in the motherfucking burbs. Pop out, through the progress, tongue tied when the truth is an object. What's the pros and the cons of this next check? Wasn't nobody round, I was independent. In a 97 bomb with the windows tinted. Beat him up, beat
wait,
him up.
This kind of looked like Humble. Maybe I'm doing too much, but there was like a scene in Humble. Kendrick Lamar's video, if y'all don't know what I'm talking about. But I'm going to go look at it afterwards because I might be just, like, thinking too hard, but I don't know. It looked familiar.
Beat him up. Beat him up. I was seeing double in the projects. Mad at myself, learned to put it to the side. Mama had to cater for the coupe that we rode at the school on the wedding pot pies. Some guys, I'm OD in Paris. I'm OD in France. I thought that I told you I need the advance. Put down your IG and look through my lens. A million to grandma. Who did I offend? Nigel of your dreams. To me as a fan. I netted 10 million and did a little dance. I'm fucking the world. I am in my pants. My Uncle G told me that I had a chance. So then I popped out and did it again. And did it again. And did it again.
I love it. We ain't even, Kendrick ain't even in the fucking video yet. And I love it. I love the, I don't know. I'm not going to try to make it a race thing, but they look like women of color. Might be some white women. That's fine. But I like the black ballad. What are they called? Tutus. Something. I don't know. But I like those. And then I like how he was just walking past and then like he went into this like the color gradient. And it was, it's just like his shadow.
Man, he opened up doors. They bung on their tour bus to come and compose. I reach to the stars on my tippy toes. This greatest success where most niggas fold. I'm mad, ho.
What does that say? Wait. What did it say? Because everything, I feel like, has a meaning. Fuck.
Everyone tapped. You gotta relax. The city where nobody sleeps. Just tap in it. That's where I'm at, ho.
Fuck. Scene two. That's what all of that was. Whatever. Just.
Smoking on your top five tonight. I'm smoking on your what's the name tonight. Smoking on your show's name tonight.
I am the Omega. PG Lane, Rolly Gang, SIE. Don't you address me unless it's with four letters. I thought
wait,
you know.
Wait. Hold on. I'm bringing it back. Sorry. I'm gonna let that plane go by too, cause it's in the way.
I am the Omega. PG Lane, Rollie Gang, SIE, don't you address me unless it's with four letters. I've been ducking the pandemic, I've been social gimmicks, I've been ducking the overnight activists, yeah. I'm not a trending topic, I'm a
hold on, y'all niggas playing with me, man.
I am the Omega, DJ Lane, Rollie Gang, I've been ducking the overnight activists, yeah. I'm not a.
I don't know if he's talking about or trying to, like, you feel me, like, throw shots or whatever, but the whole thing, what he's saying, he ducking the overnight activist, I feel like he's talking about last year when, you know, when all the stuff was going on with George Floyd and people was protesting and stuff like that, but it seemed like some people was just doing it for, like, the social media attention. Like, it won't really, like, their, like, if they wasn't gonna get no nothing from it, I don't think some people would have done it. I'm just speaking on some. Not everybody, obviously. But, like, if there weren't no cameras, like, if there wasn't no benefit from it, for real, other than just simply just fighting for that cause, some people wouldn't have done that shit. You feel me?
Not a trending topic, I'm a prophet, I answer to Metatron, Nick Gabriel.
Bitch, looking for a better me, I am a legacy, I come from the 70, the owl green offspring, guns and a melody, the big shot, wrists on cryotherapy.
Soon as I press that button, nigga better get right, like the emblems coming.
Us
two when the light, he ain't been through nothing, he in the oven. Chugging my mental is
amazing, brother, pop off only on occasions, brother.
Rich nigga, mama, no, I made it, brother, brother, gracious, brother.
And see, some people don't like the, real... I feel like Kendrick's real theatrical with his, like, raps, his flow, everything is really, I don't know if y'all saw him act in Power. He was amazing. He was so good, but I feel like he can just do that, and switch characters and voices and everything just to, like, further explain his story and what he's trying to get across and everything. And just, like, I feel like you never know what you're going to get off of a Kendrick song, even a Kendrick feature, because he can do all types of things. Like on Mona Lisa, the song, this Lil Wayne song is featuring Kendrick, where he just, it's so good. He can just do a bunch of stuff, and I think it's dope. Like I said, some people think it's too much, but I'm gonna rewind it a little bit, because it is kind of hard to pay attention to the lyrics and watch the video, because the video is really, like, a lot of stuff is happening in it too, so.
At least one B in the oven.
I'm tripping, I'm jigging my mental is
amazing, brother. Pop off only on occasions, brother.
Rich nigga, mama, no, I made it, brother. Go, brother. New flows coming, be patient, brother. Show my ass in, take your
right,
class.
Right,
I'm
right, right,
like
a motel
task like Megan, brother. 2021 ain't taking no prisoner. Who the fuck backing them? All been falsified. The facts mean this is a vaccine and the game need me to survive. The Elo.
No. It's like, okay, all right. Because I'm not going to do this. I'm not going to do this one today where I act up. I'm going to keep myself composed. I definitely am. Let me rewind that real quick. I wish I need lyrics because I'll probably do that a different time. Look at the lyrics, what he's talking about specifically, because I can hear stuff. And that's when I'm like, the thing is, when I hear the lyric, I'll be stuck on that. And I'll be like, damn, he just be going off. And then I miss some shit. I gotta remind it, so I'm gonna try to be better.
One ain't taking no prisoner. Fastified. The facts mean this is a vaccine and the game need me to survive. The Elohim, the rebirth. Before you get to the father, you gotta holler at me first, bitch. Smoking on top fives. Ain't nobody safe. When I come, I'm killing everybody that's outside.
Ooh, ooh.
Yeah, Kanye changed his life, but me, I'm still an old school Gemini.
I heard Kanye's name mentioned, and just cause all the stuff that's going on with Kanye and Drake, I just wanna hear.
Smoking on top fives. Motherfuck that album, school Gemini.
Bitch.
Let me jump in this bitch.
Two phones, but I only bring one in this bitch.
One daughter, but they all my sons in this bitch.
No hoes, ain't shit getting done in this bitch.
I'm scary, I got a gun in this bitch. Smoking on top fives. Stop
right.
Playing, I'm that guy.
Number two DM in my bitch. That's cool, I don't, that's why.
First of all, the video was amazing. The video was, like, perfect. The song was amazing. Together, it was amazing. I'm not gonna lie though, like, I'm gonna have to watch the video again. I might have missed some stuff. I'm gonna have to listen to the song multiple times without looking at the video, because watching the video and listening, very distracting. But they went off. They did their thing. They did really good. I ain't gonna lie to you. And, like, I be needing Kendrick. Kendrick be taking 8-year breaks. And I just be like, bruh. Mind you, like, the content, when he puts something out, it's worth it. Like, it's worth it. But I'll just be needing more. But anyways, that was lit. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see y'all in the next one.